Good morning.
Good
morning. We're off to Europe. Say hello. Good morning.
Hello.
Good morning. Say goodbye to the United States. This is your final day in California for a while. Bye. Morning. Yeah. Hair done. She just came from the beauty parlor. Lindsay, say good morning.
Oh my God, why do you do this to me?
We're off to European vacation.
Please.
Yes, it's time for Europe. It's the Griswold vacation with the Jacksons. And the chauffeur's here, it's Stanton Limousine. Hi. Yes, this is the pre-Europe, we're packed. Guess who we're waiting for?
Griswold.
Plug your nose.
No!
Thank you.
kind of upset. I woke up at 5 this morning, tried to get back to bed. Everyone else was sleeping. Watched Lindsay sleep kind of funny for a while. She made some cool noises. I decided to turn on some music. Lindsay heard it, told me to turn it off, so I turned it off.
Hi.
Connor got about 2 hours of sleep tonight, and apparently I wasn't the only one that had a bad night's sleep, but woke up pretty early, decided to do some crunches, and then took a shower. After my shower, I decided to sit in my room for a while, and did about nothing. And then, continued the day to go to breakfast with my father at Starbucks while the rest of the family ate in the downstairs at the Ritz, seeing as the Ritz would not allow Mr. Jackson to wear shorts in the restaurant. So we had our coffee, and on the way back to the hotel, we ran into our driver, who let us know that...
Why are we doing
that? There was a problem at the airport. We soon found that there was a high terror alert at the airport. And
that funky monkey.
So it got pretty hectic for a while until we finally found out that we were going to take the train to Paris for the night, and end up taking a really, 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 really early morning flight tomorrow to Barcelona. This, of course, took a lot of work from the parents and a lot of nothing from the kids, but we sat in the hotel room and had a great time. Bickering and whatnot, but hey. Thank you.
start with a little scenery.
It's 6 a.m. Say it's 6 a.m.
6 a.m. We are
sitting in
Charleston, Airport. And woke up pretty early again this morning and
Charles de Gaulle, huh?
Charles de Gaulle Airport, yes. And we woke up pretty early and now we're sitting in the airport waiting for our flight to España. And we're heading to Barcelona, where we leave tonight on our cruise.
Got a can.
Faith so will be saved. Gonna close my eyes, girl, and watch you go running through this life, darling, like I feel the snow as the tracer glides in its graceful lock. Send a little prayer out to you across the falling dark. Tell the reaper man and the stars above that you're the one I love. Yeah. Perfect.